Bullshit, you ain't connected to a path. Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. I am the one and only Dinoblood. Even though there are countless people named Dinoblood, I am the boy with the great gaming content. Anyway, we're back with some more Jurassic World Evolution. Last episode, everything went to shit. So, and I haven't played this in so long that I don't even remember all the controls. So we're gonna try to go through everything all over again. Hopefully, everything goes a lot better. I got some new headphones, so hopefully everything goes pretty well. I got some new headphones because my dog came into my recording space and he got caught on them, and then he ran off and he ripped the cord apart. He did it on accident, but I had to go to the store and get me some new ones. They're still shit. The mic is, because all you still hear is a. Yeah, I think that's because I need a new mic. Microphone. Yeah, so. Hopefully, everything goes well, and everyone can hear me correctly. I don't remember if I have full Velociraptor yet. We're gonna check though. I think I do. I think I just wasted some money. But at least I get some money back. I'm gonna turn on my fan. It's kind of hot in my recording space. We should get some contracts in here. Let's get a new contract, and we're gonna do entertainment.
Contracts. Who has a new contract? This guy.
Me. I'm sorry, I need to do something. I can't hear everything. We need to go to audio. We need to have the music down to zero because I keep getting copyrighted. I think that's good. Voice volume could probably go up. That's pretty good. Resume. We are good. We have power. We're back in business. Anyway, what did I want to do today? Well, I could just make a Ceratosaurus. My bad, not a Carnotaurus. Maybe like back here. Or is that too small for one? Maybe like right here. I mean. Okay, what we're gonna do is that we are gonna remove some trees. Boom. Cause I'm pretty sure they don't really care about water. Close my door. My dog wants to get in here. I don't want to break my headphones again. Well, I always have my door closed. It's just I wasn't recording. He just came into my room. That's what happened about last previous headphones. And I don't have my headphones connected to my I had my mic connected to my headphones, so when I tap my headphones, you guys can hear that. A good friend of mine is gonna deliver me his old microphone when he gets a new one. Maybe so I can record better games. And then hopefully y'all don't get that noise in the background. So we're gonna build this stuff. Sorry, I'm just trying to make this as big as possible. Oh, and if you guys want music in my videos, just, like, try to tell me some good music. That's, like, copyright free. So I don't get claimed or striked. Kind of messed up right here, so I'm just gonna we should add the power thing, so whenever our power goes out and they need to get there, they have to go through the Serato boys. Now I need to add a gate. Boom. And now I need to go right.
When I was younger, I prayed for opportunities like the one that just crossed my desk.
Thank you.
Take that as a hint.
Fool. Make this the perfect okay then. Right. There we go. Now they have to cross water to get to their food. I think they like some trees. Well, let's add some forest right. This. Oh, okay. Boom. She got this cage. That's a big ass cage. So, let's think about this, where everything would go. So, probably the viewing thing would probably be, like, right here. Maybe another one, like, right here. And then the thing to put them in, because, yeah. I like that. Let's see if I finished the... I did finish the Velociraptor. What? More money! I love me some money. Money, 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 money. Money, money, money. We need power. Boom. Power, bitches. We have 4 unused power here. Don't I have another one somewhere? Unused power is 24. Okay. We're making the money. Money, money, money. Money, 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 money. That is 1,000. Oh, wait. I'm done. Ooh. Aviary. I think that's from the... This is from the, Return to Jurassic Park DLC I have. If you guys want me to play it, leave a like down below. I will gladly play it for you guys. I love the Jurassic movies. You guys can see by my YouTube name. Down below. But yeah.
You got a knack for solving problems.
Thank you.
That's a valuable skill.
Thank you.
Especially around here.
Thank you. Oh, money. Bro can't see anything. Anyway, we're gonna go over here then. Hit that button. Boom. We're gonna have another one right over. Here, I mean it's on the. Ooh. Just saw you, stupid bitch. Come out. Gotcha. Anyway. Some people first come in. They get to see some dinosaur. Now it's time to spend some more money to eventually make up money. You know, because that's how the real world works. Okay, so I spend $900 there. I wish I had another tag team! Wait, does this actually say? Well, you won't be able to see him. As you can see, there's nothing in there, like absolutely nothing. Right now. Let's see. Very soon. They will grow. Anyway, I'm gonna get some more contracts. See if we can find any easy ones, because I want to make sure. New contract. And let's do Isaac.
I'd do this contract myself if I could. That's how good it is.
A chunky? A chunky! Let's go. I may love dinosaurs, but I can't get their fucking names correctly. Let's go. Do I already have one? Chunky. We need a chunky. A chunky boy. Where am I going? Where am I going? My raptors. Get the social look, we get the go to comfort up to 100, let's go. Mm-hmm. We could do with more grassland and forest. Could I do that? I mean, I'm pretty content right now with everything. You know what we should do, though? We are going to go right... I'm kidding. We're going to go over here. And we're going to see... We're going to see if we can get any money. Because we need money on that island, and I also haven't. We also haven't checked out this one in a while. So show on my phone. Follow my Twitter. Link in the description. Now it's opening.
Follow my Twitter.
And my Twitch. I don't stream on Twitch that often. But. And also subscribe. I'm trying to get to 50 subscribers before the end of the year. So, we'll see if we can get there, guys. Also, like the video. It helps out my channel a lot. Or a comment about your favorite part. Hey, I want you to go down in the description and put a comment and say what your favorite dinosaur is and why. And it could be from the movies or it could be from real life. Be detailed. Ooh, I almost have 5 stars. What do I have? A lot.
Oh yeah, I wanted to make some.
I'd strongly suggest you consider taking this contract.
I need to see which ones are at 50 first, boy. Getting close to 50. Basically, any of these new ones are pretty good. I think it would be better if these two were switched, like this one was where you would get fossils and this one where you would go around the world to get fossils. I feel like that would be smarter. Look in the game, who would I know? Ooh! Give me some stuff here. Hey, yo, wait a minute, what? Where and what? Okay, so what's out of power here?
Hopefully nothing. Oh my god.
Was I sabotaged?
No.
Not at all. To get you up and you up, maybe you. Oh no, no. Since I have money here, I could just do some of this right here. Boom! And we need to. I could put the. Can I? Where can I? Yo, what the fuck? Boom. What did I build this for? Oh, I know what I built this for. Uh-oh. Boom. What is out of power then, if that's out of power? It's like this whole station over here out of power. Hopefully not! I need that over there to stay in power. What was that though? What was that saying? No animals go over here. I also need to figure out. I think a carnivore should go over there, I just don't know which one. Cause I'm getting this one, this is like my experimental item, pretty much. Boom. We're gonna put protection. Boom. Boom. Hey, yo, wait a minute. Where? Get out of the thing. I don't need you. Fucking lag. Gonna continue making this. So what did I want to do with this one? Oh, I wanted to do a lot of things, actually. I wanted to. Wish there was pee. Okay. I wanted to add some. What is this? We got a restaurant? I can't add a hotel over here. I can add the fast food. I still lose money in the restrooms, so. Just in case, though.
You appear to have achieved the highest rating that you can on Isla Matanceros.
Thank you. Thank you. I got a compliment from Jeff Goldblum. Where'd I go? I hit the wrong button apparently.
I've just seen the report on your successful contract.
Thank you.
Let's stay at this level moving forward.
Yeah. Talking to get more contracts. Let's go. Excuse me, Richard. Per income from Guy Specialist at Park. At the Park. I should be really close.
Ooh, yeah, really close. You're always looking for new challenges. And have I got one for you?
Stop it! Stop it! I guess it's fine. Yeah.
What's all about this for?
here. I know why I'm losing money. Boom. What can bring people back here? Back to the park. Seem to be doing. Can we put any hotels anywhere? Hotels. Don't seem like we can pull a hotel. Or I have the perfect idea. Maybe a bad one. But it's idea. Inside or outside, I can't fucking remember. Cards inside the fucking cage. Seems like bad fucking news to me there. Boom. Oh, I have an idea. I am talking very softly. You guys probably can't hear me, but I was talking softly on purpose, just cause. Wish I could see the fuck I was doing. And I just fucked up. Piss me off. Anyway. Okay, now it's time for more. Smart. This time. Shut up! Let me do this myself.
Hey, you know I'm an entertainer first, but if you want to be famous, you've got to be successful. And how do we measure success? Money.
Not
that.
That's
how.
Have the zero, have the amount of debt, like, zero. I mean, that always helps out. Boom. I'm trying, guys. I'm really trying. Okay, now let's see what this would look like. Boom, hotel right there. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna cry. says, do I have to get rid of all these trees and flatten the area? Not in there. I mean, if we sold all the wood, I think we'd be fine. Will this now work? It is not. I could clearly see. Oh, that's just going around in a circle, ain't it? That's not good. Millions just died right there.
I just want a hotel.
Wait a minute. So close, yet so far. Come on. Thank you. Oh my god, please. Look at the map! Okay. I can fit a hotel there. Come on. I know you can. Son of a bitch, come on. You fucker. You can swim. Yep, only a hotel over here. Where's that fits there? We die about you right there.
Now this contract. This contract could really help us both out.
Okay, so those. Not connected to a path. If this is connected to a path, bullshit, you ain't connected to a path. We could have this long ass path. It's a waste of money. as it wasn't one of me carnivals. Terry, no. Anyway, I need you to remove this, guys.
Just remove.
I thought I said trash for a second.
Asset collection request received.
Don't leave only a crowding bay 1%, it's fine. Shop some fast food. Just saw you. Don't mind me, you fuck. Snap, crackle, and pop. Clothing shop. Who doesn't like clothing? I need to go over here, and I need to grab you. I need to drive here. Kind of sound. What the fuck? Oh, I know. Hey guys, excuse me.
Over the wheel.
It's just back there. No, none of the dinosaurs got loose, but don't worry about it, guys. Hey, don't open the door yet, you fox.
Uh-oh.
Hey, close that damn door. There, got you, fucker.
Yes, got you.
Anyway, hey, don't escape. It's bad for your health.
Nice photo.
Uh-oh.
That's how we do, am I right?
There we go. We should be good. There's no dinosaurs in there. Because why not? But if you all enjoyed this. Wait a minute. Did I get to the Innovation Center? Yeah! That's a lot of money. I can still build it. We can't put it anywhere on this. Wait a minute. We could put it right there if we just got it out of that water. Right here. The only bit of natural resources is right there. Anyway, tomorrow I'm going to put it there. Or maybe next time. I don't know. But if you all enjoyed this video, go down, leave a like, subscribe. Go comment your favorite dinosaur. Leave details. I'm serious. Name your favorite movie that has dinosaurs in it. And follow my Twitter and my Twitch. They should be all in the description. And I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.